Do you think it's a human?
No way, it's not. What do you think it is?
Just kidding, it's a lemur.
Do you think that lemurs are cool?
Well, I do.
Do you?
Important epithet. Here are some reasons why their epithet are all important to them. One reason is their epithet is important to them is they give birth in their house. The second reason is that's where they sleep or rest. The female lemurs put twigs, leaves, and moss to make their nest. You can't join their own because their house keeps them warm, their house keeps them safe, like keeps them away from predators. There's a lot more reason why their habitat is important. Lemurs food. Lemurs eat fruit like flowers and figs and watermelons.
Lemurs also eat insects. They eat leaves and seeds. It makes them strong and upright. What they eat is important to them, like us. We people need to eat just like lemurs, but not like we eat like lemurs. Fruit can make them strong. Wait, I forgot one more question. It's just for you. Do lemurs eat all insects or only one kind of insects?
Well, for me, I don't know yet. Do you know?
Lemurs' bodies. Lemurs' bodies help them see, taste, smell, and feel, and hear. The five senses. Lemurs have striped tails. Lemurs have yellow and black eyes. They also have white and black fur. Some of the lemurs have different colors. To finish up my video, I want to tell you that if you like lemurs, you can go to the zoo so you can see them. If you already saw lemurs, do you like them? Are they cute? I didn't see the lemurs, but I know something about them. I hope that you read about lemurs too, because if you do, we'll have something in common. You can also go to the internet so you can know more about lemurs. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching.